China Trade, the president signed an order in August to investigate Chinese theft of U.S. intellectual property. The IP Commission report estimates that the annual cost to the United States economy from IP theft could be as high as $600 billion, with China as the major contributor.